The effective radius can be found by taking the effective area and assuming it is a circle. Then we just need to find the radius of the circle. So AE is pi r squared, so r is square root of AE over pi, plug in for AE, and we get 0.2 lambda. And lastly, for part D, compare the effective radius of the antenna to the actual dimensions of the antenna.